Alright, gonna open my ETB real fast in order because I'm about to pick up some food. Aww.
The Weight Watchers. He doesn't need Weight Watchers.
Really stars. I'm so not excited to open the packs because I know they will be bad. Okay, here's one. Oh, it's a black border. It's probably a holofoil. Yes, gotcha. Carbonet. I'm looking for character rares and just secrets in general. Why? Nope. Right. Ooh, nice. Got that Flareon. It's the only thing I like about this set is possibility of a double rare. And I like Arceus. Okay, cool. So white, Ice Cube, nothing. I'm gonna go buy some more 3-packs. White, Torkoal, nothing. And Mewtwo. I guess Mewtwo's cool. Down to 3 packs. Very cool. Nice. A rainbow rare Shaman V-Star. It's beautiful. Okay. The ETB did one. I have some new sleeves. So that's cool. It wasn't a waste. Total waste. Beautiful and protected. After these packs, I'll go sleeve the other ones. It's black. That's cool. Kingler VMAX. I'll take another VMAX. I love that Kingler. He's a king crab. Yes. 330 XP or HP. Nice. All right, one more. Will I get an Arceus or a Charizard V? Oh, it's black. Will I get a double rare? Buses orders, Wormaton. That's fine.
Alright, let's go back through the cards.
Pull out. Leave. Let's take that one. asleep.
That one, I guess.
So a VMAX and a Rainbow Rare out of that one ETV, it's really not that bad. Fairy, Garchomp, and sure. This two, and let's see. And those ones. And this close, maybe. Is the Flareon in here?
Cute.
My food is ready. Yes. Still much better to go with the three packs. Oh yeah, full art. And I didn't get a Manaphy or a Lumineon. Is that a Charizard? And cheers. Those were some awesome pulls. I think only two hollows and like amazing amount of things and a few things. So let's see, I spent about $70. But I got that. And the winner.
Yeah, rainbows are pretty rare.
Are they rarer than alternate arts? I don't know. The Shaman doesn't have an alternate art.
I guess, yeah. Because...
The Welchendart haunch crow is only worth like $7.